Again from the land of ice and snow. Got a weird mix here. A few inches of snow with a layer of ice on it. Let's see how much it is. If I can get the camera and the tape measure in. Here it is. Can't get through the ice. Looks like about 6 inches on the schnoz there. Warming up the tractor. About to head up to a neighbor, so get some video. Thanks to all the new subscribers. Shout out to Matthew Loon, whoever he is, commenting on my Facebook page, Ghost Hunter. Thanks for all the new subscribers and the old ones for hanging around. See you in a bit. Well, blowing again. This time, oh, the wind's changing on me. We'll put it down a little bit. Turn on the wipers. Another good day for a warm cab. Drift cutter's eating away at that bank a little. Gotta get out of there a little bit. That much. Yep. Wind came from the other direction last night, so this side usually really gets deep. Ice on the top of this snow about a quarter inch deep. Oh, trees are grabbing my mirrors again. Windows are all fogged up. Trying to get up here, get some more video in a minute. Finishing up this driveway, a lot of backing up, so it's hard to record up there, but try not to shoot it out onto the road. County just went by and put a big berm in front of everybody's driveway. Last little bit of this one. Run up here one more time, get the center out. Stuff out. Maybe trim this edge back a little bit more. Going around this
this corner, it's kind of pinched. Up. And that's about does it for this place. Got one more to do and I'll get some video there too.